What is up, Twitch and YouTube? Alright, lowering some of this volume here. How's it going, everybody? It is Thursday. We are getting ready to pump some iron. We're going to be doing biceps today. Yes. Yes, it is bicep gun run. Any other way you want to say it, it is what it is. Tis it? Yes, it is. So, there we go. So, yeah, we're doing gun run today. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. It is Thursday. It is nice outside. It is officially summer. Nothing really else going on that I can think of that I feel like putting out there on stream. Nope, nothing much else. Things are good. Got my coffee. Yeah. Good sleep. I hope you had a good sleep. Shout out Nick Merckx. Shout out Dr. Disrespect. Love that you're standing up for the children. Shout out to them. Alright, I'm going to start doing biceps. And back. Any questions, comments, concerns, let the DJ know. If not, it's time to get going, people. going on? Oh, this is Jesus Christ. What? I gotta put on my bio that I cannot do usernames and I'm tech tired. I'm not show ass weed. What? Oh God. You're just gonna start throwing shit at me or something? Show ass weed. That doesn't even. See all of your stuff and gamble it, man. Wow. So you're like the complete opposite of me, basically.
Yeah.
Oh, you're a troll too? Okay. Dude, I was raised on fucking 4chan. If you're in a troll, you gotta fucking get way better than that shit. Damn. Sell all your stuff and gamble it, man. Seriously, that's it?
Battle those keys. Next thing you're gonna tell me that I should kill myself. Huh? Alive on stream for tips. Is that what you're gonna tell me?
TJ's gotta listen to strangers, that's right. Listen to strangers, man. Do it. People online. They tell you the dumbest shit ever. Listen to them. No, that's it. You left, or you got like five different screens going where you're trying to get people to react. I don't even know your username. Yep. Show mutt. Don't have a mutt. Kappa. And I don't give in to demands either. Sorry. I'm not a puppet. Oh, I'm sorry. Not sorry, not a puppet. I love my stream chat right now. It's literally all of the most stereotypical, most bullshit things in Vegas.
If you give us your email, you're not gonna get emails. We're not gonna sell your number.
You doing the Hillary Clinton? Jesus. Let's do it. Top 10 most stereotypical things we can do on Twitch chat. Go, people! Let's hear it. And hit those capitals, because I want to make sure I know you're in your parents' basement, okay? I want that maturity to shine right through. Shine bright like a diamond. Show it right through. Come on. Give me the maturity. I want to hear it. Angry German kid. If you don't know it, Google it. I'm not educating you.
Trolls usually last a lot longer than like 2 seconds. This is pathetic. God damn. I haven't even had my second coffee yet. And I'm already getting people upset. Must be a good day. Got the emotional dumpster fires here already. Good stuff. Love it. Love it. Come on, sell everything. Come on, I'm gonna sell everything, dude. Come on, dude. 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 Sell it all, dude. Do what I tell you, dude.
You don't know me, but do what I tell you because I'm a smart dude. I'm on Twitch, dude.
Fuck. Sell the flag. Sell everything. Then what? Then gamble, and then I'll laugh at you because that's what I do. I laugh at people because I have nothing else to do on Twitch.
Look at this shit. Come on.
Anybody who thinks actually, oh, this is beautiful. Emotional damage. Come on, Pomo, at least show me your intellect. Like, all you're doing is gay jokes. Like, that is the most immature bullshit. Like, I know you're probably fucking stupid or homeschooled. Or public schooled. I'm sorry if you were public schooled.
Yeah.
But your intelligence is showing, so. It's wonderful. What a gay exercise. What a gay exercise.
As disruptance.
Respect, yeah, you can't, yeah. You're typing so fast because you're so shook up that you can't even spell right. I love it when you can tell people literally are shaking because they have to retype. See, look. Anxious. Emotional damage. Look at him. He's publicly showing that he can't write because he actually has to, he's shaking so much that he's like moving it. Yeah. See? Emotional. See? Look, now he's hitting the caps. Good job. You're learning, and it's a good thing. It shows that you have a lot of faults. You're willing to learn, which is good. That's a positive thing. Problem is, though, dude, like, yeah, I have confidence. I have self-esteem, so trolls are just entertaining for me. But I love it when they go to the gay right away. It's like, we have nothing else, we have to do gay jokes, because like, gays are an insult. I love how you think that being gay is an insult. That's how out of touch with your bullshit you are. That's how sad you are. You think that doing gay jokes is an attack. That's the best thing ever. You publicly are like, gay is mean, I'm being mean to you because you're gay now. What if the person doesn't care about gay people? You have to, because it's an insult, because I said so. Look at my caps. Look at him. He's lighting up my blurred people. Like, he's proving my point. Continue it. Look at this. It's wonderful. Oh, oof. Your landlord called me. Oh, pay your rent, dude. I like how the assumptions, your rent. Didn't know that. How do you know this isn't my house? He's like, because. Come on. You're not. Come on. You're starting to type mistype again. Emotional damage. This is what happens when you discuss things with the emotional woke people, is that they can't handle it and they start shaking, which is what's happening here in my chat. See, quack, see? Come on. Feed the fuel. You're making this very entertaining for my followers, so I do appreciate it. Thank you.
I got 4 viewers now because of you. It's wonderful. You're literally doing my entertaining for me, so. And what's great is that I upload all my shit to YouTube, so no one sees this on YouTube, so you're literally just keeping my chat entertained while I stream. Thank you very much for being that stupid. Do I like barbecue? Yes. Do I have a actual barbecue? No. I have a skillet, which I cook burgers on now. The burgers that hunt the 1/3 pound of lean beef from sirloin from Costco. They come in a friggin', it almost looks like a loaf of bread, but it's like 30 patties. So I skillet them. I need a hero to save me now. Skillet. It's also the name of a band. The more you know. But no, I don't barbecue. I want to get a barbecue soon, but I'm not spending like hundreds of dollars on like a crazy ass barbecue when I want to have a different one when I move. Because when I buy a house at some point, I want to have a direct connection into my gas line. So there's no propane tank, there's no nothing. It's direct injection right into the fucking house. That's the goal. I like convenience and less bullcrap. So I don't want to go and get propane and have to turn it on, turn it off, click, click, click. I want it to be right in, hardwired right into the house. And I want my backyard to have like a brick backing so it's like right into it. Like, oh yeah. The ideas I have, home design. But that's unfortunate that you forgot the propane. Or didn't have it. Steak, I don't like ribs. Ribs to me, like, okay. When you understand or you know what is in things, it's a lot different when you eat it. So I used to love barbecue and barbecue ribs, but the amount of sugar in ribs or barbecue sauce, it's literally brown sugar and fucking ketchup. That's what barbecue sauce is brown sugar and ketchup. So I can't handle that. That's disgusting to me. Like when it tastes so too sweet to the point where it's sugary, no. So steak and then chicken. I love steak as a luxury, a treat, but there's more protein and less water retention in chicken than in actual steak and less fat. So yeah, one's a treat, one's a lifestyle, I guess. I don't like well done. No, I like medium. I like it to bleed but still be like cooked, not blue. But I also don't want my entire plate to be like blood when I'm done. So it's like medium just enough where it's still pink, just you know what I mean? And then I also fry that steak up in garlic butter. So you dip your steak into the garlic butter too. Oh yeah. And also peppercorns, crush them up. And I rub that all over the steak so that you get your nice char on the outside without a barbecue. Uncle Roger, Gordon Ramsay. You're like, that was right. I don't give a fuck. Would you rather have a little... don't tell me no one. Yeah, try and get healthier barbecue sauces now. There's no real healthy barbecue sauce, so that's the problem. Like, oil's not healthy. Tzatziki sauce isn't healthy. Which, I don't know how to say it. Soy is not healthy. It's salt. Like, there's no healthy sauce unless you just put on, like, spices. So any sauce has filler in it, which is not good. And it's like cream dressing. I want to get a healthier cream dressing. That's literally a contradiction in terms. It's all cream dressings by definition of what they are fatty. That's what the white part is. It's the fat. It's the mayonnaise. So you can try and get healthier, but you're not going to get healthy. Yeah, see, I would not pay seven. Well, everything's... You say $7 a bottle, everything is expensive now. That's why I also stopped getting, like, snacks and shit. Spend money on real food? Yeah, that's how it is. And fresh, because I'd rather eat, like, fresh food that actually feeds me, and then an hour later have to eat. So, I have a skillet for now. I do not have a barbecue, but I do like barbecue, obviously. Any other questions, comments, concerns? Let me know. Gonna get starting with the biceps, or continue on Asian with the biceps. So, there's no functional trainer yet, and also no tip jar, because as most people probably don't know, everybody just says you should get this and get that and get this and get that and get this and get that. How do you do that? Well, I don't know. To get a tip jar, you need to have a subscription to the streaming software. I don't pay for my software. To do it through Streamlabs OBS, you have to literally have a subscription to use the widgets, and I'm not paying for a subscription just so I can have a tip jar. So to me, it's if you want to tip, you just tip with bits. And if you want to buy me a functional trainer, I would suggest making it fucking rain. Because I ain't getting one until I move before that. That's literally the only way. So no tip jar, because I will not pay for things that should be free. So yeah, so if you want me to have one there old school, just tip like crazy. Till then, it will not be here.
Ever.
Alright, I might actually look into that old school, because I just looked into that buy me a coffee thing, and it's the only thing, you don't pay shit, you get 95% and they keep 5%, which is very, very low, so I might have to look into that. Buy me a coffee, that's interesting, because I'm not paying for a subscription, like, until I make money on streaming, which we'll see what happens. I'm not going to put money into something that's not making it, that's just stupid, so... A half rack of what, big dog? Like a half rack of ribs, or a half rack, like a rack? Yeah, no, I might actually look into it, to be fair. I will not be able to add a panel, though, so I'll have to figure that out. I used to do the PayPal thing, but unless you have a business account, it actually says your real name, which I don't like. That's it. The privacy factor is not there, so I don't like that. So that's the only other problem. I was going to do it, and then it's like, you have to have a business account. And I'm like, no. And like, it legitimately asks for like your info, and it's like, you can't just be like, I am a business. Oh, fitness half rack. How much are you looking to spend, big dog? Because Amazon is, like, this is a half rack, and I think it's $150 on Amazon. I'll check right now, to be fair. Cap... squat rack. Yep, that's $145 right now. Amazon Choice Cap Barbell. Boom, $150. 150 bones. 150 bones. Boom, just like that. Boom, just like that. Boom. Okay, you gotta get back. Gotta get back. But yeah, so $150. But yeah, that old, that buy me a coffee, I'll look into that. Don't know how I'd promote that shit, other than having like a website or a link on it. We'll figure it out. TJ's tech guarded. See how long it takes to figure shit out? Tech guarded, TJ.
did not click it, there we clicked it. That's something else too, which I've never understood. If you get something half and half, a full should be a certain amount, double the price, right? No, like a full rack right now, a cage is like $900, but a half rack is $1.50. Figure that shit out. But yeah, so I have decided if I do get a functional trainer, if I do somehow everything works out on Twitch and YouTube before I move, it will be the Smith Machine proper one, and I will have it delivered and I will have it installed. So there wouldn't be like this 50 pounds each stack. No, if I'm getting one, I'm getting a real one, like a gym worthy one. So that would be the plan. And I'm assuming it would be 5,000 or less. I have no idea how much it is because I would never look into it unless the money was there, because as you guys say, prices change constantly. So that would be it though. And I put it like right there. I think it would fit right there or here, either way. Either way, it would be like I'd have my my blow up mattress down here, my blow up mattress for like when you go camping, and it would be down here because I'd sleep here. I'd have it right here. My mattress would be right here. My bed would be right here, and then it'd be like functional trainer from morning till night. That would be it. I wouldn't leave my fucking basement, and it'd be all your fault, making me work my ass off. My tight little tushy. Okay. We're doing hammers, then we're going to do bicep blasting, and then we'll see what happens after that, but I really want to blow up my arms today, so that is the plan, people. Any questions, comments, concerns, let me know. That's it. Simple and easy. Keep it simple, stupid. The KISS method. Mute!
Temos alguns designs para sua stream parecer incrível. On TV é a maior loja streamer do mundo. Oferecemos pacotes para marcas com tudo o que você precisa. Com nossa ferramenta Faça Você Mesmo, poderá facilmente criar designs e escolher entre milhões de possibilidades. Prepare-se para começar sua stream com nossos guias gratuitos agora mesmo. Parece bom demais? Vai ficar melhor. Fale com nossos especialistas em streaming até que tudo dê certo com seus designs. Entregamos produtos de alta qualidade de diferentes plataformas e ferramentas a preços acessíveis. Milhares de clientes satisfeitos usam nossos produtos. Evolua sua stream agora.
On
TV.
access to hundreds of overlays and alerts. Install them with just one click. Use our plugin in your favorite language. Own Pro gives you all the signs and tools to start your stream in seconds. Get started now and try Own Pro for free.
Should have been down on a Sunday morning, banging my head. No time for moments, ain't got no time.
Oh, sorry. Creed! Back in the day, or what we used to call emo music, before emo just meant, let's not go there, TJ. Creed, I'm my own prison. I am doing great. How are you doing, Dominic? Jesus. Domlicky? Domilky? Domilky? I don't know. I'm sorry. I'm not trying to be rude. Domilky? I don't know. TJ's tech-tarded. How are you doing? First time chatter. How's it going? Dom, how are you doing, Dom? I thought I can call you Dom. That's it. It has been chosen. How are you doing? You picking up what I'm putting down? You can't see what I'm putting here, what I'm saying? Can you feel the burn? What are you doing? On this Thursday. Is it Thursday today? I don't even freaking know anymore. I do know that my stream will be a little later tomorrow, so I will not be starting at 3 o'clock EST Eastern Standard Time. To the C, to the A, to the N, and O, to the N, to the T. Yes, that's right. J-Rock in the house. Do what I'm saying, you know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? So, I will be a little later tomorrow because I gotta go and do some shopping. Oh, yeah. Swedish for common sense. That's the only hint you're getting. So tomorrow's stream will be a little later. It is what it is. Tis it. So, I am doing great, Dom. Hope you're doing good. I'm not sure if you're still here or not, but I'm going to get back to training. Just wanted to give you a little hello. How are you? How are you? Ooh! Let's ban Domilky. That user has made no contribution. To be fair, nobody's made a contribution to the functional trainer. I haven't seen one tip come in yet, to be fair. Like, yeah. Let's be fair, let's be honest, let's be transparent, no one's tipping shit. Cheering does not tip, cheering does not help. I love it, but it doesn't help. And no, there's no time frame. My time frame is when I win the lottery and either build, which probably won't happen, but buy a home. So, let's everybody hope that TJ wins the lottery, and don't pray to God, because that's false dating, in my opinion. So, just hope for luck, karma. Activity. Okay, that's the plan. That is the plan. We're going for a functional trainer by 2025. There we go. That's good. There's a timeline. 2 years. 2 years. In the air, tasting your perfection. Da da. Forgive me, dear, for my misdirection. As I collective soul. Love it. Tell me why. Don't feel the same. Da 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 da. Yeah, you leave, you're gone, and I'm left here with the blame. TJ got the lungs.
our humanity. It's all about humanity.
Alrighty. That is it for today. 2 hours of biceps and abs. So, I appreciate all the likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it. Actually, you know what? We'll do a proper pose down. We'll be proper. Right in front of the lights for you. So, you're in blind now, TJ. Thanks. Appreciate that. So, I appreciate all the oh, there we go. Some legends are told. Some turn some dust, some to gold. But you will remember me. Sorry. Follow, boy. So, I appreciate all the likes, follows, and comments. You keep it on your end. I will keep it on my end. A beautiful relationship with none of the drama. Check the link in my bio on Twitch for my YouTube channel. I upload all my videos there. I also do all my a bunch of shorts, which you'll like, with proper angles and the lighting so it looks like it's my muscles are twice as big as they are. Camera, it's 10 pounds. Okay, stop it. So I appreciate all the comments. Keep it on your end. I'll keep it on my end. Beautiful relationship with none of the social media woke bullshit. Till tomorrow, which will be a later stream, because TJ's got to go shopping in RL. Lift heavy, lift strong, but most of all, lift and be safe. Muscle Daddy out.